evening at the Ready Miss USA. She's from Tennessee. She won the pageant last year in Atlanta, Georgia, and she has probably traveled at least 4 to 5 days every week since she's won the title holder, and she's been incredible. Please welcome to the stage with a huge San Antonio welcome and round of applause. tables, and they're like so far over there, I can't really see them.
On the judge's table.
Thank you.